Newly released court documents are giving us a closer look into a pastor charged with killing three people at a Kentucky pawn shop.
WLKY's Tim Elliott joins us with a look inside of those documents. Tim, what can you tell us?
Well, court documents show investigators received a tip from an anonymous source in Michigan, which then prompted this arrest. That suspect is 48-year-old Kenneth Keith. He's a Baptist pastor from Burnside. Authorities believe on September 20th in Danville, Keith shot and killed pawn shop owners Michael and Angela Hawkins Smith and a customer, Daniel Smith. Now, this anonymous caller claims they spoke with Keith the day of those murders and said out of nowhere, Keith started to offer a defense to the crime. Documents show the caller went on to say that Keith believed the shooting was a hit on Daniel Smith, who was known to carry a lot of money. The caller then asked if the Hawkins Smiths might have been innocent bystanders, but Keith reportedly said they weren't innocent and that the Hawkins Smiths cost him a lot of money. Now, we spoke with the mother of one of the victims not long ago. She says Keith even tried to comfort them during the funeral.
I think it took a lot of gall for somebody that knew that they did it and come up to me and introduce himself and talk about him the way they did. But yet, he can sit there and talk like how he loved them and how they were well loved, knowing that he took their life.
Now, Keith maintains his innocence in this case. He is being held in the Boyle County Jail and is scheduled to appear in court tomorrow for a hearing. Tim Elliott, WLKY News.